Cherry Hills police holding a news conference yesterday to address a string of break-ins taking place in one of Denver's most expensive neighborhoods. We brought this to you yesterday. Suspects were seen on camera with guns, entering unlocked homes and cars between 2 and 3 Tuesday morning, stealing two cars. Many of the questions at the news conference surrounded the amount of officers Cherry Hills employs and if they needed more for this.
The police chief in the world that's going to say, I couldn't use more people. That would be great. Do I feel as though when we're fully staffed and everybody is here, there's a staffing model, do I feel like we're adequately staffed? The answer is yes.
Police say they're now working with other agencies in the area who have had similar reports. Police in Cherry Hills Village and Greenwood Village say they are stepping up overnight patrols as well.